Algeria's Taoufik Makhloufi won the 1,500-meter gold medal at the London Olympics on Tuesday night, only a day after being reinstated to the final.